everybody, it smells like honor here. Welcome back to Sister Location. Oh my god, as you guys can see, I beat night 4. I can continue on to night 5. I did it off camera. It took me 2 hours, and then I took an hour long break, went back to it, and then it only took me 3 tries to beat. So yeah, it's crazy. I'm gonna show it there, and just I'm gonna let anyone, if anyone's stuck on night 4, I'm just gonna put the footage right after me talking and rambling right now. But yeah, I have no face cam, I have nothing. I was just completely focused. I shut off my camera, shut off my mic, everything, and it was just insane. I was just so focused. So I don't know if this will work for you guys, but hopefully I guess it's like some form of a walkthrough. Hopefully this works for you guys. Like, all I did was like go back. It's just a specific path and it worked for me. And hopefully you guys can see when I like turn to the side and hit A and D. But holy moly. Okay, that level was pissing me off so hard. I hated the game for a second, like, oh. But now I can do night 5, so here I go.
I'll open the faceplates for you. That way they can find you on the cameras. Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose. Trust me.
As the moon rises, so also rises the tension between scorn lovers.
Clara, it's not my baby.
Vlad, you suck.
Wait, was that a vampire joke? That was so lame, Clara. Like I haven't heard that a million times.
Okay, well, how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Good, I like it warm.
Good, because I also set the house on fire.
How will it all end? The passion, the tension, the intrigue. Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
Daddy isn't watching.
Daddy
Welcome back
watching.
To
okay.
your last day on the job. That
yes.
is the last day of your first week. Some of the
My
most
last
valued
day
qualities that we like to see in new employees are
game.
Determination, fearlessness, and a genuine disregard for instinctive self-preservation. You've earned your one-week bonus, which will be given to you in the form of a delightful gift basket, the
Thank
cost
you.
Of which will be taken out of your next paycheck.
Thank you.
We have gift baskets containing fruit, nuts, flowers, and of course the ever-popular cash basket. Using the keypad below, please enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive.
I don't
it
really
seems
care.
You had some trouble with the keypad.
Yep.
I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
Okay.
Thank you for selecting Exotic Butters.
Exotic Butters, you guys.
Please be aware that there are still two technicians on site today. Try to avoid interfering with their work if possible. Also, feel free to ask them why they are still there and encourage them to go home.
There's two technicians on site. What? And I have to avoid them from their work? Alright. Okay. I like this song. This is probably like my favorite part of the game. Is that song right there. Alright. Can I go on with my life? Please, thank you, and goodbye. Okay, there we go. All right, I'm just gonna go really fast, rolling around at the speed
Motion
of sound.
Entryway vent.
Yes. Please don't jump scare me, anyone. I'm not prepared for anything right now.
Let's check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage.
Okay. Okay. Yep. All
Great.
Right.
Now let's check on Funtime
Foxy. He's like, great. Is that one of the technicians? Is he? Oh, they're both dead.
Great. It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium.
Exactly.
Your task today will involve
I'm pretty
more
sure they killed themselves after trying to do night four.
You will be required to reach the parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium. As always, please proceed with caution.
All right, here we go. Not this again. Why did we have to do this again? All right, what I'm doing right here is I'll tap W twice, get a good old flash. W twice again. I'm not really seeing anyone. W again. Okay. It's just double tapping. All across the board. Okay. Hopefully I don't die. Alright. I'm getting closer. I wonder what killed them. Or hung them. Like what if they... I'm pretty sure they tried night four. Okay, I got stuck for a second. My spacebar didn't work. I'm pretty sure they were playing the game night four where they had to turn all the parts, and they got killed by mini Rinas. That's what I'm going by. Or actually, I think they played night four, won, and then hung themselves immediately because it was just too much stress. Because that was night four for me. Like, it was just... It was agonizing. You know, I play League of Legends, and I would say, as someone who plays League of Legends and gets really upset, I wasn't thinking nice things. I was really pissed off. I hated the game so bad. You know, it was 10 out of 10 for me the whole way, and then as soon as I hit night 4 and gave it a good old hour, it went to a negative 5 billion out of 10. Okay. Motion hello trigger, there. Parts and but now I beat it, so now it's 10 out of 10 again.
Reaching parts and service.
All right.
Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
Okay.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor.
Okay.
Our technicians will take it from there.
What? What?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm pretending. Oh. Remember how I said I could pretend?
Yeah.
The cameras are watching. I must be careful not to move.
Okay.
Something bad happened yesterday.
She's gonna go.
Something bad always happens.
Yeah.
I don't want it to happen again.
Okay.
There is something bad inside of me. I'm broken.
You're broken, okay.
I can't be fixed. I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon.
You're gonna get scooped!
But it's not going to fix what's wrong with
those Frito scoops, man.
What is bad is always left behind.
That's true.
Will you help me? I want you to save what is good, so the rest can be destroyed and never recovered.
Okay.
But you must be careful.
All right.
Ballora is here, in the room with us.
Really?
Ballora will not return to her stage.
I thought she got dismantled.
Ballora will not return to her body.
Oh.
You must be careful.
She like a ghost?
You must remain calm.
Okay.
And listen to my voice.
Okay.
There is a button on my cheek. You must find it and press it.
Okay, I see it. Alright, what's this?
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me.
Okay.
Enter the code carefully.
Alright.
7, 9, 4, 9, 6, 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, good.
Ooh.
A hatch should have opened.
Okay.
Take the card that you find inside. Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium so you can reach the scooping room.
All right.
When you are there, I want you to destroy this body.
Okay.
Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you.
Where's my handheld device?
Now, press the green button to your left. This will send me to the scooping room.
Bye-bye. Go to the scooping room. Okay. Man, this is going good. All right. So we need to snap back to reality. I really wasn't listening there. I was only so focused on those numbers.
You must follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
Okay.
Ballora is going to follow you.
All right.
She will try to catch you.
Okay.
I will help you avoid her.
Mm-hmm.
She will not follow you inside the scooping room.
Okay.
She is afraid.
All right.
Go back now.
Press S to go back. Okay, here we go.
Here we go, you guys.
Go forward.
Okay. Going forward.
Stop.
I'm stopping.
Go forward and left.
Forward and left? Am I going forward and left? Oh! What? Was I not going left? How do you go left? There is no go left. Oh, look it, we got this again. You know what I do in this minigame, you guys? You know what I do? I do just about this. I've had enough of that. I've had enough of that. Okay, please don't tell me I have to restart all over. If I do, well then that's just garbage. This is garbage. We're back, you guys. Oh my gosh,
great
I gotta
job.
Do this whole
Reaching
thing again?
Service.
I
Circus
think how
Baby
I go left is with the mouse.
Reason. It's your job to make sure she
so
is
I'm gonna be have to go, I'm gonna have to go like
to
that.
Conveyor. Our technicians
maybe I scroll all
there.
The way and go forward? I have no idea.
Stop.
Okay.
Go forward and left.
I'm going forward and left.
Keep going.
What? Are you kidding me? I die as she says, keep going. Ten out of ten. I gotta do that again, huh? Why can't you just give me the checkpoint of getting the numbers? Because that... How do I know if I'm going left slightly? It's so ridiculous, this game. I'm doing every step correctly. But no, not that last one. I'm extremely salty right now.
Parts and service.
70th hour.
Great job reaching parts and service. Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
Circus Baby is annoying.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable.
That's so easy. Like, I haven't even failed that part at all. It's this stupid... You gotta walk in the dark, you see? Yeah, you don't know where you're going. It's like so stupid. If you flash your light, you're dead. Yeah, you're never gonna know where you are. If you get it right, you're dead. It's stupid. All right, I'll try this again.
Go forward.
Okay. Going forward.
Stop.
Okay.
Go forward and left.
I'm done with this game. I've had enough of it. Fourth night was stupid. Took me 2 hours to do. I did this correctly, but no, I died at the same time. Are you serious? It's so stupid.
Go forward and left. Keep going.
Yeah, I know I'm done with this game. If you're gonna have me finish something and then have me die, what's the point of ending the game? I'm done.